to Mango Movies. I'm your host, Mervin, from Project 6, bringing you awesome movies that you did not know exist. I'm going to be kicking this off with The Monkey King. The Monkey King is basically a novel that was written in the 16th century called The Journey to the West. This actually inspired a lot of people to do movies, write books, do TV series. It's very popular in China, so you are going to get those subtitles when you're watching this movie. Now, the actual Monkey King has, up to now, three parts, but I think it's going to have more, I think like a part four or even up to a part five, something like a Star Wars. I'm not too sure, but so far, it's actually giving you the rundown on how the Monkey King came to exist, to his journey to the West. So it's a very, very, action-filled, kung fu fantasy kind of movie. You will be very entertained. There's a few movies that actually came from Journey to the West. I will give you those. It's Wukong, which is the Monkey King's actual name. Su Wukong is his name, but they call him Wukong in the movie. Go check that one out. It's pretty full of action. Another awesome kung fu fantasy movie. Now, then they also have Journey to the West. Now, Journey to the West is the actually full story, which is very different. They really play around with how they show these movies, how you'd see them, you know? I thought that was a really good movie. And then another movie that I would like you to check out is League of Gods. League of Gods is a very, very awesome movie, I must say, and I think it's one of my favorite kung fu fantasy movies. Jet Li's in that movie. It's very well put together. It's entertaining. Please go check it out. Write in the comment section below what you think about these movies. Tell me if there's movies that you know that I don't know about, and I will mention it on the show. But we are moving forward to The Monkey King. Havoc in Heaven's Palace. Now, this first one, Monkey King, shows you how he actually came to exist. Even though you're seeing the subtitles and you're reading and whatever, the storyline is really, really good. It was a high budget movie. I think it was like maybe $60 million. US that they did to make this movie. That was in 2014, right? So in 2016, the legend begins. That was part two of the Monkey King series or trilogy or whatever you want to call it. It's fantastic. It was really, really good. It actually showed you how he met up with the people that led him on that journey, or the beginning of that journey to where he was going, and how he made friends and how he had to fight evil to overcome good. It's really, really an awesome manga movie, I should say. And the last one, which is 2008, that recently came out, is The Kingdom of Women. In this movie, it's beautiful. The set designs, the CGI, the women are gorgeous. Oh my god. It's an awesome movie to see. Guys, if you like Asian women, you need to see this movie. Trust me. It is banging left, right, and center. And it does have a nice little storyline, involve a little romantic thing, a little comedy, a lot of action. It's pretty good. Actually, take a sneak peek, tell me what you think about it. Boom.
Tuarman, 前锋是何地界?
西凉女魔。 玄奘，你是选择爱一个人，还是爱众生呢？
Mangoes, I'm giving it 5 because it was really, really, really good. I must say, I love the Monkey King. I love the action. I love the special effects and all the drama that goes on in it. Especially beautiful Asian women. Whoop, whoop. Trust me, this is awesome. So you tell me what you think about it. Tell me what you think about Mango movies. Take a look at Monkey Kings. I would like you to watch 1, 2 before you go to 3, because 1, 2 is very important. It's like Star Wars. You need to see it from the beginning to understand everything about it. So the only bad part about this is subtitles, but even if you put it on mute, you would still be watching it because it's non-stop action. So this has been Mervin Alexander giving you Mango movies. Stay tuned, subscribe, write your comments below, tell me what you think about the show, and I will see you next week with another slamming Mango movies.